Okay. In calf management, when we are talking about calf management, in the first place, we have to talk about calf management when you are having calves.
Yeah.
So these calves, as for a farmer who is very keen, these calves are very happy. And they are very happy because they are well taken care of. So if you see both of them, they almost look alike, but they are from different mothers. So it means the owner or the farmer who is taking care of these calves looks after these calves very well. So the only thing we want, I'm going to advise that the farmer will introduce fodder, will introduce water, and then supplement with milk, that's milk replacer, for a better production in future. So this calf is supposed to put weight, 500 grams, supposed to gain weight as every day, and this is why we recommend with good feeding you will gain about 500 to 700 grams per day. That means by the end of a year a farmer should have achieved around 240 kilos, and that cow should be ready for service. So with Unga Farm Care we normally advise our farmers to introduce early winter pellets. And the early winter pellets, like these calves, will be taking about 1 kilo in the morning and 1 kilo in the evening. So once you give them like that, gradually you will be increasing. The more you give, the more these calves will convert. And once you do tender loving care, as you can see, the environment is very clean. So the calves will enjoy a very good environment. And again, another thing, the beddings of the calf, once the calves sleep in a good bedding, they don't come into contact with the urine, because urine has ammonia and it corrodes. So once the skin comes into contact with
The urine,
so it corrodes the entire area, and the skin of a calf is very soft. Another thing, the calves, once they enjoy a very good environment where there's a good flow of air, so they're not choked. Well, they don't have what we call aspiratory pneumonia, whereby sometimes you hear the calves coughing every now and then. And again, parasites, when they are free from an area which is invaded by parasites, the calves are free from any parasites, because sometimes they may end up having fleas in case the area is infested with fleas. So it's good for a farmer to introduce all those supplements in order to achieve maximum production. So again, when we are giving milk, convert weight very fast, grow very fast and achieve, because once growth is achieved earlier, then development now comes later. And your calf grows to be a happy cow, and you also become a happy farmer. At the end of the day, you have good money.